about to play his third shot. He's hole high in two on the par five.
But there's a hog's back right there. Slightly uphill and steep down the other side. So there's a little bump and run.
Yeah, he's wise to that. This looks really good. It looks in!
Oh, my goodness.
Tim Furyk with an eagle.
Oh, now straight into the pressure pot. We're getting this round finished.
And he's tied for the lead at 13 under par.